In this problem, we're going to do negative 8 minus negative 9. So when we have two negative signs in a row like that, we can turn that into a plus. And then since our numbers are opposite signs, we're just going to subtract them and keep the sign of the bigger one. So our answer here is going to be positive 1.